With the viewers, you are welcome to my channel. You are welcome to Human Solution Center. You are welcome to a home where nothing is impossible. Today I'm on mountain, and what I have here today, I want to pray concerning three sets of people. Yes, number one, friendly friend. Number two, household enemy. Number three, familiar witchcraft. Three sets of people I want to pray on them today. I'm on my knees to the glory of God. Today I must see the end of this set of people that want to destroy my friends. Let's pray like this. Oh God, as owns the heaven and earth, there is nothing that takes you unaware. Lord, disgrace my friends, that disgrace my enemy that pretend to be my friend. In the name of Jesus Christ. Disgrace the enemy of my children that pretend to be their friends. In the name of Jesus Christ. You are the God that nothing is impossible unto you. Today I submit, O Lord, I surrender all those people that are fighting my client without information. I submit them before your table of throne. Father, deal with them. Destroy them. Disgrace them. Unveil them. In the name of Jesus Christ. Here am I. I have two prayer points here. Every imagination of a friendly friend. Against the mountain of God, I command the fire of Elijah, the fire of God that has no limitation. I command that fire to destroy you in the name of Jesus Christ. Every power that said we, the children of God, will not see the joy of our life, God, disgrace them. In the name of Jesus Christ. Here, we have another prayer point again. O God of David, arise and deliver them completely from bad friends. In the name of Jesus Christ. O God of David, God of Elijah, God of Isaac, deliver my children, deliver them from wherever they are on the surface of earth. I'm on my knees, O Lord, deliver them, deliver them. In the name of Jesus Christ, Makari Basin Terebo, Yekeke Santaraba, Makani Basin Terebo, Yekati Basinta, Hakani Basin Terebo. Holy Ghost, do it again in my life. Open their eyes to see Jesus seated upon the throne. I will call upon the Lord. Who is worthy to be praised? I will call upon the God. Who is worthy to be praised? Arise, O Lord, and let the enemy be scattered. Any power that says you will not have peace, that power will scatter in the name of Jesus Christ. Every congregation of the enemy gathering against you, they shall scatter in the name of Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit, heal the wound on the knees of my people in the name of Jesus Christ. Heal the wound on their knees. Heal the wound on their knees. Any man or woman that have ever subscribed to this channel, Lord, heal the wound in their hand. Heal the wound in their body. Heal the wound on their forehead. Heal the wound that the enemy has struck them in the name of Jesus Christ. None of you shall die young. None of you shall go down before your age. You shall live to the glory of God. This year shall mark a different year. This year shall mark a glorious day year for you. You shall live to see your children. You shall live to eat the fruit of your labor in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, what I have on this mountain is one. What I have on this mountain is one. There is something I want to discuss with you. There's something I want to discuss. I want to talk on, yes, on how to disgrace our enemy. A solid or unfriendly friend. How to disgrace our enemy. Because while I was on the mountain for 3 days now praying, God revealed something to me. Yes, God revealed something to me. And that is why I'm here. I want to pray. And I have to tell you what you will do. When you get to the mountain, in your own mountain, everyone has mountain. Every man or woman has mountain. The Bible says, Oye mountain that stand before the Zerubbabel, be ye cast, and so it be. And another one again, a wall of Jericho is also a mountain. That is mountain represents problem. Mountain, when you are hearing about mountain represents problem. So look at your mountain that Christ can level it. Look at your mountain and imagine that this mountain cannot do anything. Yes, this mountain cannot stop your movement. Look at it and write your mountain. Write it, the name, the list of your mountain. Write whatever is your problem and drop it before the table of God. Yes. Do you go to church? Are you a Muslim? Are you an Hinduism? Are you a pagan? Go to the mountain. Go to the mountain. Go to where you pray. Where you pray is called mountain. Anywhere you pray is called what? Mountain. When you get to where you pray, then drop the list of your problem on your mountain. When you drop it down there, then pray over it. Pray over it and say, God, I want you to answer this thing. This prayer, any word that God has answered, please, when you get back to the mountain, tick. God said to hold me by my word. Hold me by my word. There's nothing that he cannot do. He's a God of all impossibility. Whenever you know that problem is too much for you, please list those problems and put it down. Remember Hezekiah. Hezekiah brought his problem before God. He placed it at the altar. Your mountain, wherever you pray, is your mountain, is your altar. I've told you people time without number on this channel. I say raise an altar for God. Raise an altar for God. And God will answer you. I pray for you as I pray for myself. As many of you that have clicked into the channel, that have been on the channel with me, that watch, that following me, God with his infinite mercy will bless you, will change your story, will uplift you. You will go higher than your imagination. And whatever that represents mountain before you, God Almighty will fight your mountain in the name of Jesus Christ. This moment, I want to say thank you for being there for me. Thank you for subscribing to this channel. Please, when you are passing by, don't forget to give me thumbs up. I love thumbs up. The thumbs up shows me that mama continue. Mama continue. I love that. So I need your thumbs up and I need challenges. Ask questions. Whatever you don't understand, ask questions. Those that are asking questions before now, they know I used to answer them. I'm not a proud mommy. I don't have ego in me, but I'm a warrior. I'm not a proud mommy, but I'm a warrior. Yes. God has made me an ass in his hand. So, I'm a warrior. Anytime you tried everything humanly possible and you notice that it's not working, please, don't hesitate to call me. Call me, we shall join faith together and pull the mountain. And God, with his infinite mercy, will answer you and bless you in Jesus' name. Thank you for being there for me. I love you. But Jesus loves you more than I do. Remember, best are yet to come at